Can you all brush your teeth at the same time? Because this could be like the nerdiest, whitest, hip-hoppest teeth brushing party ever in the history of YouTube, man.
Where's the toothpaste? Oh,
who's gonna win?
Oh, yeah.
Well, no, and the person who wins actually is who brushes the longest. So this could go forever.
How you can tell is you have to come in and smell out of breath to see who smells
it. No, that wouldn't be gay either. No fucking at all. This is good stuff.
Man, this is a really good brush, man. I got this new brush.
Oh, he's in the tub.
Everybody get in the tub and brush.
Yeah, get in there, man. Get in. There's nothing gay about this, guys. We're all Twitter friends. Yeah, get in there, man. Hey, guys, when you ask what I did in Vegas, don't say I didn't have a fucking crazy time.
I've never had a better toothbrushing in my life. What flavor is this?
That's a...
Vanilla ice.
That's Aqua Fresh Advanced. That's just that advanced, you know what I'm saying?
It smells
like Ciroc.
It
smells
like, yeah,
it's
like a Ciroc. Oh, weird Ciroc. Weird toothpaste. Ciroc toothpaste. There's only Ciroc stars with new Ciroc toothpaste.
See, now you guys are stuck, though, because now it's going to be like, who stops first is like the least clean. Because Clinton's already been brushing out for a couple minutes, man. Get in there and help, bro. Am I less gay for not being in the tub, or is it gayer that I'm filming?
Mm-hmm.
We're beyond, this is above. This is
gay meaning happy?
That's true, then it's very gay. Because I'm definitely happy. How many views do you think we can get on a video that just says, Chester French and Clinton Sparks brush their teeth in a bathtub?
A lot.
You think we can? Do you think your pre-album drama, oh, now...